Hi everybody, if you are old enough to know Singstar, you will probably like or love UltraStar Deluxe. Today I'm showing you how you can download, configure it, and find or add songs. And the most important part of the video is how you can add your wireless Singstar mics to UltraStar Deluxe. You can also use an controller like a stereo controller or your mouse or keyboard. Let's start with downloading the UltraStar Deluxe Edition just by typing usdx.eu. We download the latest version from GitHub. And I'm choosing the Windows version, the portable one. Just download it. Next step, unzip the file. And I'm starting the program because it creates a config file which I will configure with you. So just start it for a short moment and close it again just by pushing the escape button. So now I have the config file. I just use the list modified column. So what we need is this config.ini. I will now edit it. So language, in my case I want for example German. You can also do this in the user interface from UltraStar, but I want just to show it how you can easily modify the program. So what's important for us is the song directory. Normally it just creates a songs directory where the program is. And I want to specify a local storage for my songs and videos. So I will use this path somewhere on your hard disk or SSD, of course. And the folder is called songs. And in this directory, we will add our songs. For the moment, there's enough. I just save the ini file. And the next step, I will show you how you can add your songs. I have a local song already as an example for us. And the song is from the artist Spider-Woman, Glück zu zweit. You have to make here or folders for your songs. For each one. So for example, if you want to add a second song, we will write artist song name, for example. Yeah, artist, of course, but it doesn't matter at the moment. So in this folder, you have to add a TXT file with your song text and of course your music, your audio file, MP3 file. And if you make it more beautiful, I would advise you to add also a video file. And the name of these files are very important. Your TXT file is pointing to the MP3 file and in this case to the video file with MKV. So I will edit the text file. So, what is important? The name of your MP3. It must be exactly the same name like your file is called. And the same thing with the video. So MP3, double point, the name of your file, and video, double point, the name of your video file. And there is your song text. Normally it's longer, but I just use this for an example, and for obvious reasons I can't use the licensed song. I'm using my own song, or of course from a friend of mine. So we have now our first song, and yeah, I will delete this one, and this song will now be listed in our UltraStar, and we can sing to it. So we will start our exe file. So it's complaining about our mic. It's not configured at the moment. Yeah, I'm just escaping everything. That's our song library, Spider Woman. And with enter, I will start it.
Ich laufe durch den Wald und mir ist gar nicht kalt.
So in the next step we want to add more songs, maybe also famous songs from, I don't know, from Madonna or whatever. There's a source for the text files. It's called usdbanimax.de. I will add this link in the description. So, and now we have to... No, I really don't want this. We have to make an account, register. Yeah, you can use any email address because you don't will get an email. Yeah. So username is famous YouTuber, of course. And that's also my email address at fake.com. Yeah, my password. Super secret. And that's already everything. Send me notifications. No. Yeah, English, it's okay. Submit. So, famous YouTuber is already logged in, and now there are songs. There are download charts, new songs, and you can browse for songs. And I'm just taking now Black Eyed Peas. I don't know. Where is the love? Okay, we will take Where is the Love. And it's not now an MP3 download or a video download, because it would be, of course, illegal. It's just a song text. You have here a download button. You can open a new browser, and we will have to wait for 25 seconds. What we will get here is a song text and a linked YouTube video. This YouTube video is your audio source, your video source, could be your video source. You just need an MP3, maybe you have it from a legal CT rip or wherever. So we have now the text file, and I will save it. So just make a new folder, push the video here. And now, of course, it's missing the audio file and the video file. At least you need an audio file. I just want to show you how you can edit it again. So you need your MP3 source. Okay, I would never use a question mark in a file name. And there is a video source. It's missing here. It's the YouTube video name, but it doesn't will play it. So I just delete this. Because we have at the moment no video. Of course, we have no MP3 file too. I just want to show you how you can add your songs. This will not work at the moment. We just have one song because we have an MP3 file and video file. So I now plugged in my SingStar USB receiver and switched on my two mics. In Windows, I'm now in the system control panel in hardware and sound. And we are kind of looking for manage our audio devices, record, and there is a microphone. And we will go to the settings. And what's important is at advanced that it is configured for two channels. If you have just one channel, you have to choose two channels. Click OK. And the next step, we will start UltraStar and configure there the mics too. So start UltraStar again. And now we configure the mics. So I see already the microphone is recognized. Now we have to make this with channel 1, channel 2 for player 1 and player 2. So channel 1, we will configure to player 1. Okay. And channel 2, we will set it to player 2. Okay. So I will go back and let's try if the settings are okay. So we will need now player 2 is okay, this door, and let's try it. So you have seen the two mics working, so you can play with two players your favorite songs. I hope you will have fun, and bye.